Hey, what's up guys? Sark here. We're back playing Rise of the Tomb Raider. So we had just finished doing the Red Mine. And now we are gonna head back up and continue to try to meet up with Jacob. So maybe he's not all bad not ditching us because he did send people to go and, like, help us. Or at least try to keep an eye on us. But, I mean, we're the Tomb motherfucking Raider. We don't need nobody keeping an eye on us. So, yeah. I don't want to go that way. That's back down to the tomb. What do we do? Oh yeah, the Soviet installation. That's right. Oh, it's a Holden. Ugh. It looks just like the other ones. Maybe it's red, and that's what the difference is. Okay. That's right, there's the Baba Yaga stuff that's so freaking loud. We can go that way, or we can go up. We can go that way, or we can go up. We're going up. Ugh. I mean, who would design a place like that? Like, why would you design it where you have to... Maps? Secrets revealed. Full. We're all full. Oh, that's a nice... That looks nice. Come on, go away. Go away. Look at that. That looks good. I like it. Alright. Well. What's this? No, can I go up on the roof? Oh, nope, I can't. I can't. I'm sorry. I tried. I did not mean to try. Roofs are bad. We got it. We won't go on roofs. It is harmful to your health. Oh, flammable barriers. Oh, that's nothing special. We already knew we can flammable barriers those. Can't we just go through the door? I mean, I understand the appeal to busting through a wall that you can burn down when you could go through a door. I mean, I too would go through the burnable wall. Okay, fine. We'll burn the barrier. Where were those oil or alcohol? Okay. Come on. Ooh, there we go. Yeah, we've mastered this stuff already, come on. Well, there's a lot of there's stuff up there happening, but let's check around here. Cause there's dead bodies strung up on the wall.
The hero of the Soviet Union medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Maybe. I don't know. I'll have to take your word for it, Loa. Well, we got some shrooms.
Another Soviet plaque.
We are halfway to Russian Do. What's this? Is that just a slide? Whatever, we're doing it. Oh my goodness, it is just a slide. Drop down. Oh. Are we in the beginning now? Are we? No, no way, we are. Right? Oh, okay. So it's kind of like a checkpoint. We rip it from this side. But this is the beginning, for sure. Like, without a doubt. Also, comment if you guys want me to stop, like, doing the little checky thing, because I like to check where, if anything, I can go run up and interact with. Like, I get that it makes that noise, the all the time, and then that could get annoying quite quick, but, I mean, I'm just trying to figure out where all the stuff is so I don't miss nothing, you know? And, oh my gosh, the backtracking. Okay. Let us hurry up and... There we go. We're just gonna speed through this. Yep, this is where we killed those dudes. We're gonna go back up there. We gotta go up instead of down. Yeah, I just wasn't keen on getting up all too fast because, boom, look at these dead bodies. Whoo! These Soviets, man. They got rocked. Oh, heck yeah, we got a skill point. I have no idea what that says. It's all written up there. I wonder if it's his blood, too. What is this? Okay. Woo! Oh, okay. And are we going this way? Okay, and then up. And then to the side. Oh. I don't think I quite need as many. Alright, so this is if we want to go back. Oh, we don't get very many feathers. That's a good little background too. Look at that. Oh, boom. That might be the thumbnail. Okay, now what? Where are we going? Where is our ultimate goal? Okay, so we're looking for... Where's that? There's one over there, too. Okay. So there's something right there. Can I pull that one? Is that a pulley? No. Is that a pulley? Can I hook that onto anything over here? What's the point of me coming over here? Okay, we're going back over. So I don't know why I came over this way. I mean, that looks like a wall that I can jump on. Potentially. It has a... Oh, wait. No. I thought that was a gear. Oh, I don't know, guys. Is it past the bodies? No. I'm just gonna glide in the air for a little bit. Swing across by a hanging rope? Oh! Woo! Nice! Okay, so they're introducing a new mechanic there. Got it. Now I know I can- ooh. Now I know I can do that. Oh, snap. Looks like we're going around, not to the side. Or not up. This is very precariously made, man. Whoever maintains this, they've been slacking on the job. got ourselves some more ore material. Baba Yaga, I know you're there. I don't need to know you're there, but I know you're there. Yeah, you're not seeing nothing. Glad you're over now, because, you know, I didn't want them to know I'm here. We don't want them to know. Okay, so we can go that way or we can go this way. Let's go this way. Oh. Okay, so that way is this way. Hmm. Options. I don't... There's too many options, guys. I want to know what's everywhere. This is a problem. I guess we go up. But isn't up more towards where I'm supposed to be going? Or this is not going to work. It's like something going to pop off. Yeah. Oh, was this like the other option? The whole time I didn't... have to go kill him. I could have gone around. Oh, whoops. No. Laura, come back up. Oh. Little bitty. Oh. A. Oh. I did not even notice there was a rope there. Okay, so those all ended up in the same place. Open this box up. Oh, we got a compound bow part. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm dead. I regretted it the instant I went in. I was like, yeah, no. It was bad. Forgive me, guys. I killed Laura. There she is. Open fire. I mean, fine. Well, lagging. He took an arrow to the knee. He used to be an adventurer like me. Okay, that guy's dead. You're using a grenade? Okay. Where'd they go? Oh, snap. Oh, heal. Okay. Whew. I'm a little rusty at this game's fighting mechanic. Oh, this guy's on! That's everyone, right? I mean, I'm trying to loot bodies here. Let me loot in peace. Fine, I'll kill you too. There we go. I didn't want to do it. They made me. Okay, so I probably couldn't because you had to come in and smash on that. I was going to say, I wonder if I could have gone through stealth-like. Is that a body? There we go. let's just make sure we get all of our loot from this area. Looks like we did, so I can go across there, or I can go across there. Did I really kill that many people? I don't remember shooting that many. I thought there was a floor there. And I thought that I could have jumped up somewhere. I'm sorry again. Forgive me. Is this... Am I right there again? Where am I? Where did this just load me into? What the heck? I don't even know where I am. I mean, we got some more avid learning stuff.
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our secret be safe.
Okay, so I'm guessing that Jacob and them are all... They're the remnants of the Red Army. I am so confused. How did I even get where I am? Like, I don't even know where I am. Like, where did it just load me into? Well, this is where it put me before. I guess I'm going up. You know, I have to find out where I was, so I'm sorry. We're gonna backtrack, because I feel like I could potentially miss something. Like, I know I'm probably missing stuff on my own, you know, just doing my own thing. But at least that's me missing it, not them, like, skipping me past everything. Okay. There we go. Now we know. We know. Keep going up. Do I go across? No. We're trying to go further up. Another voice recorder. Man, they leave these voice recorders everywhere.
I'm in trouble. Big fucking trouble.
I've been
snooping around, saving a few files for my personal use, and I found a correspondence thread about me. Worse, I think I was supposed to find it. The head of security knows I've been leaking data. Probably known all along, and they're just watching for now, waiting to see what my end game is. I wish I had an end game. I'm gonna die just because I was nosy and stupid. I don't even think this channel is secure now. They could have picked you up already. I'm getting paranoid out here. But this Trinity, they are big, and they're everywhere. And the more I find out, the more I realize how badly I fucked up. So here you go. You were right. Hope I get to tell you that in person.
I'm guessing you didn't. I'm guessing you're dead. I'm just gonna throw it out there. He's probably a goner. Swing across with the bow. Woo! Almost tripped down the stairs.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out of here.
Jacob! Shit.
I know he said we're pinned down, we're just gonna take our time and...
Already inside.
Safe.
Oh, it's right there. Sorry, I didn't know where I was supposed to go. So he's all in trouble because he's not Laura, the motherfucking Tomb Raider.
Stored the most valuable artifact in the site in this safe. Let's
what?
Crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine.
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. What must have come after? The confusion. This stuff is ancient. Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
It's a Greek and Roman, I think.
Oh, they're all good. They're all good. Woo! Well, I could have learned a little bit more, but I wanted to get them all while they were just all not expecting me, you know? Because I'm cold, hard like that. I don't want them to kill me, I want to kill them. Naturally. So it doesn't really matter what they were going to tell me about the story. I mean, it does and doesn't. That can explode, that can explode. There's all kinds of ways I could have took them out. What else is going on here? Alright. Got all of those. Come on, pick up. Ignited. Fire or explosives. I mean, fine, I'll make an explosive. Are you kidding me? Well, they know I'm here now.
Take a casualty.
Die! 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 Laura, you're missing.
Advancing, cover me. Just you and me.
It was just you and me. Oh, there's an. You had buddies. What the heck? There we go. Get her ammo. Loot the bodies. Is that something? No, it's not. Whoa, we set this whole place on fire? Did we do that?
I don't like it going up.
Okay. Oh, snap, snap, stop. Oh. Get heal.
Keep her down. I'm under fire.
Do you want to be on fire bait? Okay. No, you ain't gonna get me. It's me or you. It's me or you. Oh, okay. Whew. Okay. We're good. Oh boy, this whole place is going up. This is all our fault. Why would we do that? There had to be better ways. Wait, is that something I could blow up? Oh, I could blow those up. Oh, style points. We gotta do that sometime. Alright, we're all full on ammo. We're full on everything, man. Is that not a way we can go? Okay. Oh! Whoa!
Back me up.
Oh.
I got you covered. I got a hit!
Okay, heal. No, oh, come on, not more.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir.
Fan
out. We have her surrounded.
Hold on.
She's
in.
Take her down.
Okay, come on. Yep. Take this guy out. Oh, come on. Come on, Laura. You can do it.
Got her. Keep firing.
Oh, snap. They're going to get me. Why am I not? Why? Why? Okay. Okay, dodge the melee attacks, and then melee. Oh!
You and me!
I mean, we can. Well.
Keep firing.
What? Okay. I just need to pick that thing up. and then toss it. Pick it up, create it, chuck it. And then he's dead. There we go. Like, I knew that was what I had to do. I just missed grabbing it. Twice. Like, I knew. Like, I knew what I was supposed to burn them. But because I missed it, I was trying to attack him with Mind Lee, and it wasn't working. We're all full on wood. We're all full on ammo. This metal would be so hot to climb right now and just with all the fire heating up. Oh. Oh. Okay, now where are we going after that? Okay. We're doing a couple jumps. Ooh. Oh yeah. Dude, that throw.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Oh, we have to do this.
So easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
No, there's not. Except for the fact that we're going to be doing that in the next episode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!